Yeah, so the Brogue backcountry freeride event takes place over a long weather window, so we can get everything in. A couple different venues, and everybody gets to go out and shoot on their own. And end of the day, we bring all the footy back to the bar and judge it and watch it ourselves. And the riders pick who wins.
We held this interview process to weed out the people who don't know what they're doing.
Bomb snows here, put your right hand on the stack of bomb snows. Do you solemnly swear not to discuss this interview with anybody in the back room?
I swear.
Define the word scandalous using charades. No words, except for a mating call.
No scandalous.
This thing just, you know, I mean, it's a little scandalous.
It happens, people do it. Mating call?
We'll be right back. fuck you guys want and do your shit. Let's go skiing. Hell yeah. Like, that's the bottom fucking line.
If patience trying, when you tell me how to live, well, you don't know anything. Your expectations are wearing thin. You won't even take a look to see another way. You won't even listen in. Take your deals and go away. I'm not coming the same old. I don't leave them the same old story. Not coming the same old. Don't know who to think I should be.
Fuck yeah. Next year, second annual Brogue, somewhere just in the crevices of Southwest Montana.
Cheers!
Yeah, to the Brogue.
Yeah, this is what I fucking figured out today, and I've known it all along. Everyone's a fucking pussy, alright? I might be a drunk, at least I'm not a pussy. Alright? That's my final fucking answer.